smell of barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I move by roaring engines. Among warriors. We come from the night.
Hey, Zorba, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go to the best. A shite! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Climb the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Still breathing, you chummy bastard. Tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Maynard! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One!
Mid pack 3, Blasco, use it!
Playing out your hands, catchy.
Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me, he's off.
Negative, Vulture One. Some serious case of air pressure. You'll need to shut out of formation, and you need to make real burgers.
Retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights. What's your voyage, Captain?
Appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. The freeze ailerons are gone.
Yeah, this thing handles like a car.
Condor 9.
Another troop transport. Condor 9, come in. Come in, Condor 9.
This is Condor 9.
Who's this?
Private Wyatt. This is Officer Nat Pearboy.
All right, Pearboy. Listen up, pay close attention. You see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir.
Grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. If you keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir. I think it's working. We're leveling up.
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir?
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir.
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open.
Fergus, what's your status?
Blazkowicz, we've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
I've got the same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your light. Blazkowicz, can you see the light? Wyatt, turn off the light, turn it off.
Yes, sir.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you could access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for bugger at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
catching up.
There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Sergeant. We have people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky. We made it past the stopper. Getting nearer to the cliff wall directly below Death's Head's compound. Gonna take a lot of fucking rope to climb up there. good, Captain, but there's one more cannon further up still firing in that bird. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
Captain, up here! Can you see me?
Pay attention, Bear Boys. This is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. Behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing in nothing, Buster?
Private gate, sirs. Reporting for duty.
Crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Death's Head. He's nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't. They're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. Let me teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
A good team. Like father and son.
Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will cover you from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
I didn't see him coming.
It's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is gonna die today.
Towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
Zurückgeschlagen haben. Den Gerüchten zufolge, die mir derzeit vorliegen, ist noch höchstens eine Halbzeit.